यू गाइस परफॉर्मेंस। हाँ निर्मल, आर यू टॉकिंग अबाउट द टेस्ट? यस। हाँ, सो श्योरली एज आई टोल्ड यू सॉल्यूशंस विल ऑल्सो बी देयर। ओके गुड। चलो नो सो लास्ट लास्ट वाज़ द फर्स्ट पार्ट टेस्ट ना। लास्ट वाज़ द फर्स्ट पार्ट टेस्ट। ओके द लाइक द टाइपिस्ट फॉरगॉट टू इनेबल इट। ओके Yeah, I had given him the solution also. Okay. चलो रेडी। सो यस, यस्टरडे वी फिनिश्ड एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ डेरिवेटिव एंड ऑल्सो वी हैड टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक। विच वन? क्विकली फिजिक्स का प्रैक्टिस शीट। अच्छा ओके। इंटीग्रेशन रेडी? चलो आई एम रेडी विद इंटीग्रेशन। वेक्टर अलजेब्रा बेटा। ओके इफ यू वांट वी कैन गो फॉर इट बट आई वॉज थिंकिंग टू गो। अच्छा रुको एक मिनट। धरणी कैन यू अनम्यूट? एनी ऑफ माई फ्रेंड फ्रॉम एस एस ए कैन यू अनम्यूट? थैंक यू। हु इज दैट?
यस सर, गुड इवनिंग सर, माय
गुड
सेल्फ
इवनिंग।
अंशुराज।
हाय अंशु। सो व्हाट ऑल आर रिमेनिंग?
सर इन स्कूल अप टू इंटीग्रल फिनिश सर, अबाउट
अच्छा इंटीग्रेशन इज फिनिश्ड इन स्कूल,
टू फिनिश सर, वन टुडे।
तो कैन वी स्टार्ट विद इंटीग्रेशन देन? दैट्स बेस्ट था
यस
ना। सो
यस
एंड
सर,
एट आवर एंड स्टैटिस्टिक्स एंड प्रोबेबिलिटी इज द यूनिट व्हिच इज कंप्लीटली रिमेनिंग।
यस सर,
3D एंड वेक्टर इज द यूनिट व्हिच इज कंप्लीटली रिमेनिंग। मैट्रिसेस एंड डिटरमिनेंट इज द यूनिट व्हिच इज कंप्लीटली रिमेनिंग, राइट?
यस
श्योर? एंड देन इंटीग्रेशन, राइट और नॉट?
यस सर,
So if we'll start integration at this weekend, we'll finish integration and then another, right or not?
Yes, sir.
Anything else which is remaining? Anyone having any thought on that? Anything which is remaining?
Functions.
Function, ha, that's what, relations and functions, right? Relations and functions. Good, 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 good. Good. Anything else? It's actually sets, relations, and functions, right? Yeah. Beta, in the integration, it is included. Integration, both indefinite and definite, application of integration, and differential equation. Okay. Yeah. Anything else? Yeah, exactly. Application of integration is all more, or normal integration is more. Beta, not normal integration. The chapter integration includes two part, definite integral and indefinite integral. Both comprise of good 6 questions. Application of integration, 3 to 4 questions. Differential equation, 4 to 5 questions. This is integration. Okay. Questions. Okay, guys. Chalo. Thank you very much for the input. Thanks a lot for the input. Chalo, let's start integration then. Okay. And I'm expecting that you guys have got a very clear idea. Okay. About the methods of integration. I'm expecting that. Okay. Don't worry. I had shown the weightage, no, but I have shared with you the diagram, statistical analysis and all that. I'll repeat. Differential calculus, integral calculus. Differential calculus includes limits, continuity, differentiability, differentiation, and applications of derivatives. Integral calculus includes integration, applications of integration, which is nothing but area under the curve, and differential equations. Okay. In total, they comprise of 24 to 30 questions straight. Okay. Jump. Ready? Good. So yes, what I was saying is ki bhai, in integration you guys are completely aware. I had sent beta. Did you guys not received it? You told me that sir, this pie chart is not of use. Send us the list, right? I remember. Huh? Changed one, updated one. Chalo, no problem. I'll send you guys directly, as I send links also na, to some of you and they forward. I'll send you. Don't disturb others. I'll send you directly. Okay. Yeah. Chalo. And yes, as I said, ki bhai, there is a link shared where every day you'll receive three videos per day. Something happened which I did not get the time recently. If some of your friends only reminded ki sir, only one video is there. Actually, I put 6 videos over upload, like 3 yesterday and 3 today. I don't know where they went. I'll just check. Okay. Sure. I'll just check after the lecture. Ready? Sure. So, fundamentals of integration, you know the methods of integration, right or not? clear? Antiderivative, substitution, okay, antiderivative, substitution, antiderivative, substitution, then by parts, and partial fraction. Anything else? All these methods done in school? Okay. Okay, so someone said, sir, about some particular functions. So they are the outcome of substitutions only. Okay, integration of some particular functions like x square minus a square plus a square and all that, right? You're talking about these, right?
Yeah.
So they are an outcome. They are an outcome of substitution only. Clear? Right. Now, out of these, one question from antiderivative guaranteed. Okay. Sure. By parts, identity based question guaranteed. They can be two also. Partial fraction, one question not guaranteed but can come. Okay. Substitution, two to three questions. Clear? Now, what happens at times, they also check your knowledge of definite integrals by just combining those questions with this. Okay. Surely there is a different set of questions which are ready for definite integrals. Okay. Sure. But then too. Okay. Sorry, there were some one or two messages. A simple question and a quick answer. Okay, simple question and a quick answer. What will be the integration of dx upon square root of sine cube x cos x dx? Quickly. Options, chalo. 2 root cot x minus 2 root cot x, 2 root tan x minus 2 root tan x. So now how they kind of force you to write or to adopt the method, okay? So if you guys remember, I had named a particular chapter as patience. What was the name of the chapter? Yes, exactly. In the same way, guys, the name of this chapter is not patience. Okay. The name of this chapter is format. Okay. You have to recognize the format. Once the format is recognized, you will kill it. Don't worry about it. Okay. Once the format is recognized, you will kill it. Like here, These things are giving you a direct hint that you have to utilize cot and tan and all, right or not? Say yes. Good. And you know, cot and tan are utilized. So differentiation of tan will be secant square x. Differentiation of cot will be minus cosecant square x. Yes or no? And you can see, oh, that is visible here. Yes or no? Yes, good. So what we'll do? Exactly. What we'll do? We'll multiply and divide by sine. When we do that, we get this here and this here. Can you see this? Yep, good. The question got simplified as cosecant square xy sine to the power 4 came out as sine square went up as cosecant square in a square root cot x dx. Now you are happy for life. Why? You will put cot x equal to t negative cosecant square x dx equal to dt. Clear? Sure. Fine. So the question will look like integration negative cosecant square dx is dt by root t gi. What is the integration of t to the power minus 1 by 2? The integration of t to the power minus 1 by 2 is minus 1 by 2 plus 1 t to the power minus 1 by 2 plus 1. Right? Sure. Sabashe 2 root 2 t. Surely 2 root t. Beta, this minus is existing. It's minus 2 root t. Got it? Achha, you might be telling, sorry, Nirmal, I thought, okay, Nirmal was only telling the integration of root t, okay? Sorry, Nirmal, sorry. Nirmal was only telling me the integration of 1 by root t, that's it. That minus, he did not missed out, he did not even consider. Everyone gi, got it? Everyone gi, got it? See, this is the beauty of this show. Okay, if you will guess, you got it. As soon as you will guess the format, you will hit it. Got it? Everyone, sure. Good question. Now understand. Yeah, Swarupji, I'm in a class. Anything? No, no, proceed, proceed. No problem. Proceed, proceed. If I have picked the call, no problem. Guys, audible? Ready? Integration of square root of x square plus 1 divided by integration of square root of x square plus 1 divided by x to the power 4. Now again, you have to recognize the format. See what I was saying, and then the call rang. Guys, the types of questions we are doing, I'm not saying the questions, the types of question. Beta in integration, as I said, the name of the chapter is format. Okay, so clear. So you have to keep a note of all the types of formats, because that is what is going to save your time. Clear? If you will detect the format ASAP, then you will get the answer ASAP. Got it? Good. Some people will also misguide you. I am telling you, I am using the word misguide. Okay, some people will also misguide you ki bhai, like the previous question, differentiate the options to get the question. No. Why? Because there are four. You know this. Got me? If you do that much, you're gone. Okay? Time is wasted. Clear? So relax, read. I know that you will not get an. See, there are infinite number of formats in integration. Okay? Sure. Understand that. We'll try to cover a good, handsome number which are very good and very important for UPSC. Clear? The only way you can save out your time is keeping in your mind the format of the question. Now, this is the format. Quickly. So relax. Should I do X or T? Because with writing T, you will be only wasting T. I know. Good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Relax. Guys, see. Whenever this type of format comes, understand this. Whenever this type of format comes, okay? So, the first thing you will do is relax. Clear? Good. See. Your problem is not 1 by x to the power 4, because 1 by x to the power 4 can easily be integrated. You know, right? Your problem is this square root. What will be the first thing you will check is, by any type of differentiation, are you able to reach here? So you will see very obvious, yeah, this is 2, this is 4. You are not going to reach here by differentiation. Yes or no? Because in differentiation, we decrease the power. We don't increase the power, right? Sure. So you will be like, no. But now understand this. Look here and be happy. If I'll take x square out, will the same question will look like this? Everyone? Yes or no? Now check. If you differentiate this, you will get this. Check. Differentiation of 1 is 0. Differentiation of 1 by x square is minus 2 by x cube. Say yes. Happy? Happy? I am not telling you literally anything. I am just telling you the format. Okay. Sure. Good. Now what will happen? You will say, okay, put the numerator wala 1 by x square equal to t. Okay. See, beta, which we have taken out the x. Okay. Right. We have taken down out the x. So, good. Now this x, this x, this x, this x, this x cancel out one. So denominator is x cube now. Okay. Instead of x to the power 4. We just now observed that if the thing which is inside the square root, we differentiate that, we get the denominator ka similar, not exact, similar, adjustable format. Okay. Muthuganpati. Good. Excellent. 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 Okay. Clear? That's what we are doing. We have substituted brr equal to t. How we proceed with the method of substitution? See, then method, once you detected what is the format, things are usual. Okay. So it will be like minus 2 by x cube dx equal to dt. Acha. Integration numerator square root t. Okay. 1 by x cube dx is dt by minus 1 by 2 gi. Now you know this. This is fun for you. Right or not? T to the power 1 by 2 plus 1 upon t to the power 1 by 2 plus 1. Outside it is minus 1 by 2. Answer. At last, you will write the value of t and be happy for life. Got it? Got it? Got it. रिपीट अमन कहां से बेटा ये वाइट है ये वाइट है येलो है वाइट 1 वाइट 2 येलो 2 वाइट 2 यहां से देख ये सब्स्टिट्यूशन किया हमने इक्वल टू 2 द फॉर्मेट ऑफ सब्स्टिट्यूशन टेल्स यू दैट यू हैव टू आल्सो कैलकुलेट dx इन ऑर्डर टू कैलकुलेट dx यू विल बी डिफरेंशिएटिंग ऑन बोथ द साइड्स ओके व्हाइल यू डिफरेंशिएट ऑन बोथ द साइड्स यू गेट 1 का डिफरेंशिएशन 0 1 by x square ka differentiation minus 2 by x cube and t ka differentiation dt by dx. Ye wala by dx goes here. Okay. Got it? So, good. बस इसको उठा के देखो अभी क्वेश्चन में यू कैन नॉट सी माइनस टू सो इसको माइनस टू को हटा दो यू कैन सी वन बाय एक्स क्यूब इनटू डीएक्स बस उसकी जगह लिख दो डीटी बाय माइनस टू डीटी बाय माइनस टू चमका इसके आगे ही कहानी पता है राइट क्वेश्चन तो बिल्कुल सेम है थोड़ा सा बड़ा है ओके सेम फॉर्मेट फाइनल आंसर चाहिए ठीक है फाइनल आंसर इंस्टेड ऑफ टी वी विल बी राइटिंग इन द ब्रैकेट 1 प्लस 1 बाय एक्स स्क्वायर टू द पावर 3 by 2. Denominator is 3 by 2. By 2 and by 2 cancelled. Minus by 3. Got it? Dharani? Good. If more, see, the final answer will be actually inspired by the options. You getting my point, Dharani? So now in the options, this might not be given. The option might have a x cube in the denominator. So you will be like, okay, take the LCM. Negative x square plus 1 upon x square to the power 3 by 2 is x cube into 3. You getting my point, Dharani? Good, very good, very good, very good. Next, same format, apply same format. I am giving you a direct hint. Okay, x square minus 1 by x cube in the bracket to x to the power 4 minus 2x square plus 1 dx equal to 0. Not equal to 0. Equal to will be like, what are the their options are there for? So here options are giving me hint. I'll share with you the options. Okay, you guys apply your break. A is equals to half log of 2x to the power 4 minus 2x square plus 1. Okay, I always ignore plus c, so it's okay. Okay, consider it present over there. Half square root 2 minus 2 by x square plus 1 by x to the power 4. See, half root of 2, sorry, negative half root of 2 minus 2 by x square plus 1 by x to the power 4. Options literally gave me a hint that Ankur, take x to the power 4, hence x to the square out. So this function will look like, can you see x to the power 5? If I take x to the power 4 out, can you see x to the power 5? Can you see the numerator looking like? Can you see that? Can you see the denominator looking like? Can you see that differentiating this, you will get this? Check quickly. Quickly. Then do. Why are you waiting for me? चलो ठीक है ठीक है ठीक है गुड. सो व्हाट विल यू डू, यू विल पुट दिस इक्वल टू टी. एज सून एज यू विल पुट दिस इक्वल टू टी यू विल गेट ए जीरो, यस नो, माइनस टू इंटू माइनस टू बाय एक्स क्यूब माइनस फोर बाय एक्स क्यूब एक्स टू द पावर फाइव डी एक्स इक्वल टू डी टी, यस नो. Exactly, lottery, right? You will just take 4 common, you will have 1 by x cube minus 1 by x to the power 5 dx equal to dt dt, and then your answer integration dx equal to dt by 4. Denominator is square root t. You are happy for life, right? Dharani Dharan, Gyanesh, and other dear friends of ours, Nirmal, recently told us that what is the integration of. Can you explain second step? Beta, we substituted this thing. I am highlighting it by a translucent color, okay? We just substituted this thing, not the square root. Only what was there inside the square root equal to t. Okay. Girijesh, differentiation of this is coincidentally this. Okay. Good, 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 good. Got it, guys? So these are algebraic substitutions, okay? Similarly, there are trigonometric substitution. There are inverse trigonometric substitutions. There are logarithmic substitutions, okay? Like, I'll ask you a very simple question, huh? Let's practice out. You got this format noted? See, format is important. As I am repeating again, format is important, right? Yeah. E to the power x into x square plus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square dx equal to karo. चलो देखो इधर मयूर, न्यूमरेटर में बेटा इफ आई विल डू दिस एम आई डूइंग एनीथिंग रॉन्ग, अच्छा ओके. सुकुंतन वॉज लाइक सर आई वॉज वेटिंग फॉर द ऑप्शन, ओके गुड. दिखता है right? Aishavashe, that's what, Akhil. What I named format. So whatever we are practicing, I insist on it. Okay, vache? I insist whatever we are practicing, note down that format. Okay? Ki, achha, this format is there. Clear? When you will practice with these known, see, like surely there are infinite number of formats. Okay, but at times, even if a new format is created, it can be easily solvable or relatable by an old format. Okay, Akhil. So that's why knowledge of the formats is required. Clear? So, good. Clear? Chalo, good. So, coming back. Standard, note down, standard list of substitutions. Please note down this. We'll come back. That's what Adhiman, the same thing. Okay, I'll come back. Please note down, as our dear friend Akhil has asked, standard list of substitutions. That okay, if this appears, substitute this. If this appears, substitute this. Okay. Chalo, achha, okay. If Adhiman saying, we'll first finish that. No problem. Chalo, one second. No problem. Yeah. So square and bracket close. Okay. Sure. Good. So now. Okay. Now I looked at this as integration. So there is a format which is now banging into my mind. The format is that if I'll tell you, okay, integration, I don't know whether it will follow here or not, but whenever I see this, because I know the format, it bangs in my mind. Okay, the format is, if there is e to the power x multiplied with two parts of a function, and if first function is f of x and second function is f dash x, then the answer is always e to the power, okay, sure, f of x. You might have seen it in what we call it by parts. Have you seen it? Because you guys told me ki integration is kind of or going to be over, right? Exactly. Now I have just created a format. What I will check, whether differentiation of this is this or this is this. So I'm very sure that this is not. So I need a different type of simplification, right? Clear? Sure. What we'll do? No problem. Chalo. Okay. 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 If I want to keep it like this, then I should be subtracting and then adding. Clear? If I subtract, I get x minus 1 upon x plus 1. Why? Because x minus 1 and x plus 1 was there. 1x plus 1 and 1x plus 1 gone. Plus 2 upon x. Thank you very much, Mayur. X plus 1 square. Now let me try. And yes, I can see this. Differentiation of this is this. Yes or no? So the answer is e to the power x into x minus 1 upon x plus 1. Got it? Format is the only story. Okay. This was banging in my mind. Kia, this should be like this. Okay. So, chalo back. Standard. Some standard. Substitutions. Okay. So, in the numerator or in the denominator, if you see x square plus a square type, you can put x equal to a tan theta or a cot theta. The substitutions are inspired by the different sets of identity which simplify the scenarios. Okay. If you see x square minus a square, you can put x is equals to a secant theta or a cosecant theta. Can you guys relate it? Right? It is in differentiation also where we go differentiation by substitution, especially with the inverse trigonometric. Very good. When you see a square minus x square, you substitute x is equals to a sine theta or a cosine theta. Okay. Sure. And many more. Instead of writing, I'll send you that image. Better. Chalo, never mind. It is in Pathfinder. Very good, Sukandan. Thank you very much for the. Why it is in Pathfinder? Please refer. Okay. Good. Chalo, some more good questions, guys. Chalo, good. Question. f of x is equal to, look at the design of the question, is equal to integration of dx by 1 plus x square to the power 3 by 2. Okay. So, f of 0 is equals to 0 and f of 1 equal to quickly. See, this information f of 0 equal to 0 was to calculate c. Clear? First of all, you will have to anyway find the integration of this quickly. Quickly. Easy. It's not very complicated. Similar format. You will have to take out something out. You will have to send something out. Chalo, good. Can't we use tan inverse x in this question? Beta, we would be able to, but the problem is the cube. Mayur? Time required, Adhima? No problem. Chalo, I am starting meanwhile. So that we can save some seconds. X square will be out. I know this format. 2 and 2 gone. So what will be actually appearing out is x cube. What is inside is 1 by x square plus 1 to the power 3 by 2. Now I got my happiness. Why? Because I know that 1 by x square plus 1 when substituted as t will give me minus 2 by x cube dx equal to dt. Right? Integration dt by half. Okay, t to the power minus 3 by 2. Easy. Yes, very good. Minus 3 by 2 plus 1 upon minus 3 by 2 plus 1 outside minus 1 by 2. What is this t? T is what you know. 1 upon x square plus 1. Now my suggestion is, if you want to save time, don't simplify it. This will cancel it, right or not? Why? Because it is telling you f of 0 equal to 0. Okay, beta dekh. This x to the power minus 2 plus 1 minus 2 x to the power minus 2 minus 1 plus 0. Okay, so minus 2 by x cube dx equal to dt. Got it, Girijesh? Good. No problem. Okay. Sir, can we split it 1 into 1 plus x square to the power 1 and 1 plus x square to the power 1 by 2? Huh, we can, no problem. But will it be productive? Akhil? Chalo, let's try that, Adhiman. No problem. Good. Adhiman is saying, sir, there is one more method. Very good. अधिमान इज सेइंग कि सर ये तो ज्यादा आसानी से हो जाता, कैसे हो जाता भाई? अधिमान सेट कि सर देखो x इक्वल टू tan थीटा रख देते, 1 प्लस tan स्क्वायर थीटा, सब्स्टिट्यूट x इक्वल टू tan थीटा, सो dx विल बी इक्वल टू secant स्क्वायर थीटा d थीटा, सो इंटीग्रेशन वुड हैव बिकम डिनोमिनेटर 1 प्लस tan स्क्वायर इज secant स्क्वायर, सो डिनोमिनेटर इज secant क्यूब थीटा, न्यूमरेटर इज secant स्क्वायर थीटा d थीटा, वाओ, दिस एंड दिस कैंसिल्ड, वाओ, इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ cos थीटा d थीटा, वेरी गुड, इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ cos थीटा d थीटा इज sin थीटा, इंस्टेड ऑफ थीटा सर वी वुड हैव रिटन tan इनवर्स x, राइट? अधियमान एंड प्लस c. So when you put x equal to 0, when you put x equal to 0, you get sine 0 equal to 0. You get c equal to 0. So when you put x equal to 1, you get 1 by root 2. Yes or no? This is also very beautiful. Very beautiful, Adhiman. What is the problem? Very good. C equal to minus 1. How come, beta? It is given that f of 0 is 0. So if I'll put x equal to 0, tan 0 is 0. Sin 0 is also 0. So 0 plus c equal to 0 means c equal to 0. Abhinav, am I making any mistake? Please highlight, bache, no problem at all. In that matter, no, I saw that in that matter also the x, it was coming as constant equal to 0. Answer please, let me check the options, my dear friend. Options are root 2, minus root 2, minus 1 by root 2 and 1 by root 2. So our calculation 1 by root 2 is correct, right? By method of Ganesh sir, not Ganesh, Adhiman sir, right? Quicker and easier, even I felt good. Adhiman, Adhiman. Somewhere in my background of my mind it was there, but as we were going with that flow, I treated it like that. Got it? But yeah. One more. Okay. Integration of, quickly. Integration of square root sin x by cos x dx. This is a beautiful question. Integration of square root sin x by cos x dx. Quickly, actually they could have also asked integration of a square root tan x, so not a problem. But the question is actually integration of square root 10x at x equal to pi by 4. So the options are like that, numeric. So I'm only asking you a part of it. We will solve it later, further. लॉग सिक गहने जाओ चलो इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ व्हाट यू वांट मी टू राइट यू वांट मी टू राइट रूट 10x सी इफ आई वुड हैव बीन एट योर प्लेस आई माइट हैव गॉन फॉर बाय पार्ट्स ओके Clear? But I as a grown-up person also know that this is going to be really lengthy. Okay? But it's grown like the whole square root of tan x. I know it's very lengthy, but it's okay. Let's. Okay. Understand this. Simple, huh? Relax. Literally relax. The format of By part says if there is a function f of x multiplied with another function g of x by sequential arrangement of iterate, okay, we write inverse trigonometric function, logarithmic function, algebraic function, trigonometric function, and exponential function in this order. So we have an algebraic function 1 and trigonometric function 2. Okay. Sure. Now. See, the function is first as it is integration of second minus integration of differentiation of first into integration of second. This is a formula for by parts. Do you guys know it? Yes or no? If you know, don't know it, then you know it, right? Good. Yep. So now, first as it is. For us, who is first? This is first. Sorry, I late. Okay, huh? And this is second. So, no, it's complex only. Let me take this as second and this as first. It will simplify my efforts. Square root 10x into second one as x minus No, it's going to be lengthy. Very lengthy, very lengthy, very, very lengthy. can we use logarithmic integration? Logarithmic and hyperbolic integration is not there in your syllabus. Sorry. Hyperbolic integration and logarithmic integration is not there in your syllabus. That's why I have to think. Else by double substitution, we will get a logarithmic answer, a hyperbolic answer, or logarithmic answer. Why someone might have put this question? No problem, Yanish. इसको कैसे करना है? If you want to literally like just know it as integration, तो it's a very 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 long method. Okay, suppose this is equals to question. Okay, more y is equals to integration of tan x. Okay. Sure. So काफी long हो जाएगा. We'll like kind of have to invest a lot on that. But Queen, just for you, I can like, क्योंकि ये बहुत long है. Integration of square root tan x will be like pop ray. कहां से स्टार्ट कर दूं? चलो मान लिया कि tan x इक्वल टू टी स्क्वायर, ओके, देन secant स्क्वायर x dx इक्वल टू 2t dt, यस और नो? राइट. सो I have to find dx, right? Because this is integration root tan x dx. So I'll be like dx equal to 2t dt by secant square ko main likh sakta hun tan square plus 1 and then t square plus 1. You got it? So it will look like integration root t instead of dx 2t by t to the power 4 plus 1 dt. Got it? Sure. Now from here it is going, no problem, it will move, but not for NDA sake, because you won't get these long many minutes. See, I can refabricate it into two parts. Okay, so no, let me check why this question is there. It's very long, yaar. So even the answer is like integration of tan and root tan x is very long. This is not for NDA. This is surely not for NDA. Another question. Let's take another question. I'll check why it is there. Is some JE advance or something? Question is square root cot x by sin x into cos x dx equal to a root cot x plus b. What is a equal to? This is the question. A beautiful way of asking question. Now this is easy. Quickly. quickly. If you need the options, options are 3, 2, minus 3, minus 2. Simple. 3, 2, minus 3, minus 2. Ashawashi. Nirmal said 2. Good. Let's check. Others don't worry. Because I can see here it is cortex, I want to bring some cosecant here. Okay. So if I will just write, put cot x equal to t, I'll have negative cosecant square x dx equal to dt. So my question looks like this. Integration root cot x instead of dx dt by negative cosecant square x. Denominator is sin x cos x. Sin x and one cosecant x gone. Right. So everyone is sending two. Good. So yes, where were we? Negative integration. This is root cot x by cos x. Here cosecant x, if I'll multiply and divide, like if I'll write cosecant x as 1 by sine, it will come here. Say yes. So I have nothing but integration of 1 by root cot x, which is root t dt. Okay. Integration of t to the power negative 1 by 2 is negative 1 by 2 plus 1 upon negative 1 by 2 plus 1. Already there is a negative. Guys, don't you think it should be minus 2? Yeah. A should be minus 2. Right? Everyone. Good. Very good. Right? So these kind of mistakes don't do. Okay? Now, B is any constant. As of now, until unless there will be a value given, B is constant. It can be 0. It can be negative infinity. It can be positive infinity. Anything. Right? So these kind of questions are surely eligible for what we call it as comprehensive, right or not? And next step with some information, they can also ask us about B. Okay. Similar question, integration of quickly 3 to the power x square root 1 minus 9x dx. Hmm. Easy, literally easy. Think options are slightly lengthy, that's why I'm avoiding to write. Lazy me. X or T, quickly, yeah, guys. Time's up. X or T. Chalo, no problem. See, guys, nothing but can you see this looking like? Yes or no? So just put 3 to the power x equal to T. 3 to the power x log 3, that's the differentiation dx equal to dt. So for sure your question is now dt by 1 by log 3 integration, right? 3x dx gone by square root 1 minus t square, and you know this, sine inverse t, clear? So instead of t, you will be writing back the 3 to the power x thingy. Got it. Okay, chalo. Thank you very much for your time, guys. Thanks a lot.